Happy Monday, everybody. And guess what? It's the last Monday of this school year. How about that? So, if you can believe this, it's already June 8th, 2020. Our season is still spring. And it is a bright, sunny day with a little bit of wind right now. Okay, so here's our days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Our week is totally moving on, isn't it? Today is Monday. Let's go over here to yesterday. Yesterday was Sunday. And tomorrow will be Tuesday. Look how close. How many days until the first day of summer? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wow. Only 11 more days to the first day of summer. Very exciting. Let's go ahead and have a look at our schedule. You have a lot less to do this week because a lot of you told me you're really getting tired. I think everybody's getting tired. So let's have fun with our last week. We're doing our opening. Then you have your calendar songs, your starfall. For songs, letters, and words today, you have, instead of reviewing a letter sound, I put for you a video story. It's called The Alphabet Mystery. It's a lot of fun. You do have a new word list. Today, it's just reviewing the words and tracing or writing them, not a problem. You have a new read aloud. It's about an amusement park again, and I think you will like it. After your read aloud, I found a Blippi video about amusement parks. I know how much you guys like Blippies. That should be fun. Science is very easy today. Just a quick video about ladybugs. That's going to be the bug we're going to look at this week. And a song, a fun song about ladybugs. Math. You just have a simple subtraction worksheet, a couple of fun songs there. Meditation, your shoeboat meditation. I have a couple of new movement songs and dances for you, which I think are fun. And I know Veronica mentioned she really, really likes the kids' yoga. I put up a new kids' yoga video today. So there you go. Lots of singing and dancing. Lots of opportunities to be joyful.